Turn the gas valve off. Disconnect the thermopile, temperature sensor, and igniter from the gas valve. Power vent models do not have a thermopile. Disconnect the pilot gas line. Disconnect the main gas supply line. Remove the two screws from the filter door. Remove the nut from the top of the filter door. Remove the two screws from the top of the burner. Use a brush attachment to vacuum the burner. Reassemble the unit. Verify operation of the unit.